Oh my god, guys. We are in Baltimore! This is what the bathroom look like. Okay, let's go over here. And here's Jimmy, Kristen, and Candace. That's what y'all doing right now.
Fixing one of the buttons on my cosplay.
Yes, and what is your cosplay, Kristen? Explain.
This one that I'm working on is from Shakigan no Shana, and I am the character Shana.
Ooh, are you wearing this one tomorrow or the day after?
The day after.
Okay, day after. Jimmy drove us all the way here. How many hours, Jimmy?
Almost four.
Also, when you come to Baltimore, your hair changes color and grows really rapidly. Right, Candace?
And it also grows a tag on the back.
It grows a tag on the back. Over here is the door to the adjacent room. So we can knock on it and meet our neighbors.
Just play poker and gamble our money.
Gamble our money all away before we even go. So day zero of Otakon. Woo!
Yay!
Oh, what time are we picking up our badges?
Oh, we can do that today. Like, yeah.
We should do that too. So we'll see you when we leave. Which is when I'm going. Okay. Of course, this is our filming a video for my moves. You can hear me. Okay. We lost all the people. We're almost up to pick up our badges before the convention that starts tomorrow. And the traffic has been really bad. The weather has been really bad.
I almost died in the car. Couldn't stand sitting in it for so long. It was terrible.
We moved like a block in 1 hour. It was bad. Over here, and I'll show you when I get my badge. I don't know what design I'm gonna get. I'll show you. What design are you getting?
I have no idea.
Kristen, what design are you getting?
What?
As a badge.
Or, you know.
Are you getting one?
Maybe.
Candace, what badge are you getting?
Probably free.
Free. Alright, Candace and I will get free. And I haven't even watched free yet. And I am aware of what free is, but and we've been street passing.
Everybody.
Killed the boss for me.
Yeah, woo!
All random people.
But we're almost there.
How did we get out of here?
We got our stuff, but we were lost. We don't even know how to get out of here. I mean, this is where we like register. Oh wait, it's out of focus. Are you in focus now? Okay, I hope so. Look at my badge. I got my badge. I got free. Even though I haven't even seen it yet. I have no idea where we're going.
Oh yeah, we came in right below us, didn't we?
Can we come out here? Is this the exit? I don't even know. Emergency exit. Can't. Wee.
Upstairs.
Ah, Baltimore. Okay, we will be here tomorrow. Yay, we made
measles
it.
Measles on the wall in Baltimore.
Oh my god.
Oh man, Kristen.
People in Baltimore.
I don't know how you get down there.
Oh yeah, Kristen's wearing the flippy floppies. Slide down, Kristen. Just slide down this railing. Carrie! Oh, how adorbs. They're so inspirational. Okay, now that it's not actually raining outside here in Baltimore, I can show you things that are actually outside. Everyone's still walking and stuff. There's crazy things. Check out these cosplays. We go. Go! Go! Crossing the street is always very difficult.
Well, people are church.
Yeah. People don't know what they're driving. I don't know what they're doing. That's my vlogging speed.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
It's over.
Oh no, Matt Suri ended because it rained. We didn't get to make it.
I couldn't.
Shut up. Okie dokie. Now we're gonna go back to our hotel and get food because it's impossible to find parking in the city. So we'll see you at the hotel. Okay, we back in the room. Kristen, what you doing in that bathroom?
I gotta put body on this.
Okay, we just ordered some Chinese food and we're waiting for it to come up. We've been looking through the schedules and stuff to figure out what panels and what workshops.
There's four cups over here, man.
Voice actors and cool people we wanna see. What'd you say?
We have four cups.
Oh yeah, we ordered cups with our 2 liter Coke because we thought we only had two cups, but they had more cups here, apparently. Hey, look, that's me.
Third.
Wait, what are you watching?
Ore Emo.
Ooh, let me see. Ooh. Is this the thing you told me about? That you started the marathon? Okay, Jimmy's doing a marathon. And this is my Karu wig. I almost said Hikaru. And the bangs are super long. And Kristen's like the master.
No,
so
not.
She's gonna help me transform it.
I've only done it once, so I can't. I'm not a master.
I still look at you, you're like clipping it. You know exactly what you're doing.
No, I'm not.
We got like a little reference here, and we're gonna transform this into it.
Okay.
Oh my god, first snip. I'm so nervous.
So you're.
Do you need to measure my forehead again?
No.
What
happened? Are we actually gonna cut it? Oh boy.
Oh god, I'm scared. I'm scared. I am scared, everybody.
Scared.
Candace, what you doing?
I got two street passes while we're in the hotel room.
Really? You gotta measure it.
Okay,
the forehead.
Oh god. It's god. Really annoying because the ponytail keeps moving. Like, and then I'm gonna end up like cutting it.
Alright, you got it, Jimmy. Oh, okay. Careful! Careful!
No, don't do that.
Looks good.
Whatever. It's gonna be one way now. I don't care.
Bam.
Woo! Okay. Still. Please. It might be a little bit longer.
Oh my god.
But it's better if it's longer than shorter. God.
If you say so, Christine.
I'm not a haircutist. Oh my god.
Throw that air.
It's really thick.
Yeah.
Good.
Okay.
Robin that, thick.
It's like
hashtag thick.
Meh. Like meh. Okay, so like, and then he has these like side bang thingies. But hold on.
Yeah. I don't know how that works.
Okay, so we're gonna. Well, we're gonna end up styling it afterwards. So.
True. That'll be fun.
I'm gonna add that band-aid on the side of your face. Uh-huh.
Should I? Oh my god. Should I?
No. Okay.
Is it recording?
Yes, now it is.
Oh my god, she's gonna cut my face. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh. Jimmy, I thought you were cutting me.
I started and then Candace yelled at me even though my cut was perfect.
I just yell
and then she won't let me do it now. Jermike, you trust me more than you.
It's like hair in my
fine. Mouth. Come back and do the next cut.
Oh god.
Next time?
I said the next cut.
On the other side of his head? Oh my god.
I mean, if you want it to be even.
Thank
you. Don't film this.
Get the hair out of my mouth. Oh, I think I got it now.
You're gonna have so many comments on
me. And we'll be back. Oh my god.